For this project, you'll need dog treats, time, and a willing dog. Be sure your dog has had plenty of exercise before starting the training. Also, be sure he has not just finished a meal. Step 1. Keep small, soft dog treats to reward your dog. Step 2. Put your dog in the sitting position. Grab his paw and shake it. Periodically give him treats and tell him shake, or paw, or high five. Step 3. After some practice, your dog will start to realize that it's his paw that gets him the treat. Use your hand signal, which is your hand palm out. Step 4. Use your hand signal. Dogs learn by body language more than they do by the verbal command. Reward your dog. Give your dog verbal command. Be patient and consistent. This is not a natural movement for your dog.